and I'm here with Justin.
Oh!
Shit! We're in the Audi and it's really freaking snowy. This is intense. And it's really foggy too. Is there any way you can defog that?
Yeah. You gotta close your window though.
Alright, we're in the spaceship. Try using your wiper fluid to get rid of some of the ice.
It's frozen.
Is it? Yeah. I hate when that happens. You know, it's more slippery than you guys realize. It's like riding on ice. Put my seatbelt on.
Just in case.
Just in case. This thing's a snow beast, though, dude. Pull out of it. Yeah. Oh, do another one. Oh. Oh shit, it's like NASCAR or fucking drift. Yo, nice, dude. And it's clearing up, so we can see a little better. This is tight as shit. I've never been in a car like this. While we're out, dude, might as well go to Acme and get some hot fucking cocoa.
See if they're open.
Hell yeah, they're open.
You think they'd be open? I think they're closed.
I bet they're open. I bet there's like a manager that's hardcore.
360 for these people.
Is this a good spot? Oh, honk. And then do it. Third gear is definitely your grip gear. Oh. Oh my god, that's intense.
Yeah.
Dude, that's cool, man.
Were they watching? They were staring and not even moving.
They weren't even saying anything, they were just watching.
They were sure it was gonna break.
Oh, you got some more audience.
What? Should I do it in front of them?
Yeah, dude, I'm gonna get a tight angle. You guys ready? Road sign and went, it was on the ground. Off.
What?
Maybe.
Are you sure?
I don't know. We'll have to go to straightaway and find out.
Can you open the door, just check the wheel, see if it's turned. Let me check. Is that the alignment?
Here, let me turn the wheel straight. All right.
Yeah,
that's all right though. An alignment's like 50, 60 bucks. So the alignment is officially off in the Audi. Justin's intensity.
Do you think the one left wheel is turning and that one straight? You think that means it's busted a little bit?
Oh, it's definitely off. Ashley broke her alignment on the Ford Focus before I bought it. It was like 60 bucks.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's cheap.
So is it different wheels? Is that why they're a little different?
It's weird. I guess it could be one wheel or two wheels. It's kind of like when you hit someone on your bicycle and the handlebar's like sideways. But it's just big. Was that your ABS that squeaks? Oh! Oh my god! Oh dude, that's so tight. He was watching. He waved.
Definitely screw up the alignment.
It's so sideways. All of a sudden the wheel's like this. That was insane. We escaped the blizzard, man. The country music, it's dreamy. Is that guy really jogging right now?
Do you really think Acme's open?
Probably. What's that noise? Instantly. Dude, they're sledding onto a frozen lake. How dumb are those kids? Skirt! Hey!
Hey!
It looks so tight out there.
No way,
look at that wall of snow. It's like 10 feet tall.
Yeah,
I gotta
wait till it turns green. That car's open. That would be shocked. It could be open. That would be so shocked.
There's like crazy hardcore people that always show up to work.